track age you up a little bit.
It's the final showdown, Aiden versus Katie. It's deadlock. Aiden.
To be in the bottom two for the fourth time and to survive, it's like, whoa. Four times in the bottom and I'm still here. But obviously it sucks at the same time. I don't deserve half the shtick that I get. I've just got to remember that people voted for me, and that's amazing.
I can't seem to get my head around why this is happening.
At the beginning of the week, I really felt disheartened.
You've proved more of a point than anybody else.
Yeah.
Because you are so, yeah. And the public kept you last week, don't forget that.
No, I know.
I did.
This isn't me giving up, because I'm not ready to go yet.
She's like the cat with nine legs.
Oh!
And she's only had four of them, so watch out.
Hundreds of thousands of people have applied, and now I'm down to the last eight. It's not over.
This week, I've decided to let Katie choose her own song.
She's obviously got faith in me that I'll make the right decision.
I would have chosen exactly the same song for Katie, so we're on the same page.
I don't think there's a more appropriate Beatles song for her right now. The title says it all.
Tonight, I've gone for a drastic image change. I'm going to give her everything that I've got.
When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind, I've opened up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. So many ways, my independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. I know that I just need your life, I've never done before. So help.
The fact that you sing a song called Help, because you do need help, because people are not voting for you. I don't know why, because vocally that was incredible. So I want people to give Katie a chance. We don't want her in the bottom two again. This is a singing competition and you can really sing.
Thank you, Louis.
I think it was the first time that you put the energy that you do in the Save Me songs into the performance on the show.
Yeah.
So you can breathe a sigh of relief there. Where I think you've been confused with the audience is every week you say, this is the real me, this is the real me, this is the real me. And every week it's something completely different.
Mm-hmm.
The thread is you do have a great voice, but maybe your strength would be in doing characters and acting, and so each job was taking on a different persona, because it seems to be what we've seen every week. I'm still a little bit confused about what is the real you.
No, I understand. I just feel like now, OK, Katie, well, I'm not confused, because... this is why I'm glad that you remained in the competition. Seriously, this is you, stripped back bare, no gimmicks, sang a song where lyrically it was absolutely genius. And here's the irony, which really frustrates me, is that a lot of people on these shows are not what they appear. You know, they act in front of the cameras. I'm being told to wrap up. I'm not going to wrap up because I want to make this point, which is that you are actually, and I have to say this, from the people you've worked with, you're a genuinely nice person. You've had a bit of stick. You've taken it on the chin. And I like the fact that she comes back as a different person each week. It makes you interesting. I love that performance.
Interesting people I've ever been able to work with. And you know what? That was actually, I think, my performance of the night.
Oh, thank you.